The sun was listed as the cause of a crash between one driver and a Colorado Springs police squad car yesterday. The officer says he was hit by another car as they pulled over to the side of North Academy Boulevard. The officer reports that both cars were damaged, but no one was hurt. The driver of the car was cited with several tickets, and he blames the crash on sun glare.